whether you know it or not, I have been raised up in America from the Honorable Elijah Muhammad as a dare to the government and as a dare to the powers of wickedness of this wilderness of hell. Whether you like my preaching or not, it is better that you, if you don't like it, leave it alone and go on about your business. But if you make the mistake, which I believe you will, of getting tired of my preaching, and then make your move against me, then the moment you make your move against me, God will make his move against you. I'm not alone by no stretch of the imagination. The power that is around me now has never been around a human being in the annals of human history.
I'd like to wish you all the best of peace, love, and happiness, and that you are blessed, uplifted, motivated, and enlightened in the sharing and viewing of this content. I'd like to also invite you over to the Closing the Gap Pod Class every Sunday, 8 a.m. Eastern Time, where we discuss the profound book, Closing the Gap, interviews of the heart, mind, and spirit of the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan, the works of a God in our midst. I'd like to thank you for listening and sharing and subscribing to the content as we push forward in the works of freedom, justice, and equality. Brother Camille, we are Farrakhan.